Hello and welcome back to another episode of Cana Bridge of Spirits. So we have been making our way through the Warrior's Path. Last time we went up a bunch of little pillar things to get to the top of this. Sorry, I had to fix... Okay. You are different. Okay. What do you want to bet? Okay. Oh, what is this for? Oh, maybe there? Also, there's something over there. I don't know what this is telling me, if anything. Are these different in any way? Not that I notice. Well, permutation time.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So that activated that. I don't know if these actually did anything, though. The pulse. Do see something there. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. No, that's not what I wanted to do either. I did it again. Oh, crap. Yeah, let's wait for that to... Really? There we go. Okay, we have a warp point. Oh, this is some kind of boss fight. I can see all the flowers.
Right there.
Warrior. Okay, I did not want to do a leap attack. I keep doing that when I'm trying to... I keep doing leap attacks like that when I'm attempting to shoot. Fantastic! Okay. Annoying but doable, I think. Oh, there's two of them. Just
yeah.
Yeah, I'm still doing that. I pressed the wrong button. There's no excuse. I pressed. Toshi's love complete. Well, that was a really easy boss fight compared to normal. Only died once, I think.
Many rang this bell on a journey of reflection, hoping to seek guidance from our ancestors. As our village struggled, Toshi found few answers here.
Oh, meditation spot.
Many rang this bell as our village struggled.
I thought he would have something different to say in a different spot, but... Okay... Don't suppose. I thought I heard something. Maybe not. I thought I heard the sound of like a rot. Oh, this is death. I thought that was a log that I could stand on. I was like, oh, an interesting new area. No. It was not. Okay. Well. Okay, am I just gonna drown here? Wow, that was fun. Well, I'm not going to be able to use these gates, I don't think, to get back. So, that's unfortunate. Oh, come now. Alright, we're basically out of time. So, yeah. When we come back, we will do one of these other two gates in either Toshi's fear or Toshi's regret. So, but anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.